guys, so I'm here today. It's a day for you tonight, and we are gonna have a little fun here. You can also hear our son in the background. We went and got a fish tank with Echo and a sale today. I'm just going to be paying for it. Hopefully we do the dollar a gallon for an aquarium. So we got the 40-gallon one for $40. Check it out. And yes, we are using a hose from the house that we normally use for the car. So the greatness. Then the mess of the house, you guys. She's over there having to hold it. We got a bunny as well from a good friend, Chillin' Adam. The bunny is chilling over there. And we are now putting on the tank. So once we get it all together and done, I will show you guys how it happened. Because we're only halfway, you guys, as you can tell. We got a ways to go for 40 gallons. Okay guys, so we got this from Walmart. It's the Tetra Whisper Advanced Power Filter, as you can see. It's for the 30 to 60 gallons, and it was a lot cheaper than going to Petco or PetSmart. So we went and got this one. It was a great deal for it for large aquariums. And it's got, you gotta use large cartridges, but it comes with it. So I'm gonna take this out and kind of see what it looks like, you guys. Let's take a look. Okay, so all right, not too bad. There's the top. There's the cartridges. Give me just a second. So here's the instructions, you guys, as you can see, using it. I'm going to put this together as the tank fills, so that we can kind of get it. It may have to be primed, I'm not sure yet. So give me just a minute and we'll get this done. Alright you guys, here is kind of most of the setup. We have not put the fish in yet. So here in a little while, we'll have the fish in and it'll be kind of like bam. But we got, yes, those are real plants in there, you guys. Just to help with algae and help with the fish. Got a automatic fish feeder. Yes, totally lazy, just in case we're gone away from home and the fish need to be fed and we don't have to worry about it. Or just, you know, be totally lazy. And look, that thing is totally quiet. Hopefully you can hear it without my son in the background playing with his excavator from Christmas, but the thing's super quiet, you guys. I like it. Here's what it looks like from inside. And we'll be back. Okay, guys. There it is. There's the tank. I'm having to put a little bacteria in there. Kind of get it jump started going. The fish will be in there shortly, but I will not do it probably tonight. So let me know what you guys think. Like it? Don't like it? Just kind of let me know. Peace out, guys.